Namaste students, I am Mohammad Salim from 1 Public School. This is Geography class. In the previous video, we got to know about meanings of environment, importance of environment, and as well as the four domains of the earth, layers of the earth. Under that, we got to know how one or other layers of the earth has different types of features. And how one or other layers of the earth useful for the human beings. And even in ecosystem also, you got to know in an environment, all plants, animals, human beings interact each other. That they are interdependent. They transfer energy and material. So today we will discuss about the one more type of components, that is human environment. As you know, there are two types of components of environment: natural environment, human environment. So natural environment, I said land, air, water, these are the examples of natural environment. So what is human environment, how it looks like, how human environment looks like, and also we will discuss one of the big question, that is how man is modifying his environment. Give reasons. Yes, the previous video I said environment is changing day by day. And also I said about the some of the reason also. So let us discuss about the human environment. So nowadays human beings are very, very closely attached to the environment. But what about the earlier days? But what about the early humans? Do you know, students, early humans or olden times, that time there were many communities, there were different groups of peoples. They much depends on the nature, they much depends on the their surrounding areas, especially nature. They much depends on the nature to fulfill their needs, to fulfill their requirements. They used to get from the nature only, from the forested areas. They used to collect the fruits, they used to collect the nuts, whichever the requirements they needed for their daily routine life, they used to get from the nature only. And also their lifestyle also, the olden times, early humans, their lifestyle, they led very simple life. So this is the life of the human, early humans, and how they interact with the environment. But nowadays, with the changing of time, with the development, with the changing of time, what's happening with the development of science and technology, environment is changing day by day. I said, to fulfill the needs and requirements in the earlier days, the people must depend on nature. But nowadays, man modifying his environment, man changing the environment. What are the reasons behind this? What are the reasons behind the about how man is modifying the environment, changing the environment? Only because of to fulfill the needs. You all know that resources are the most useful for human beings. Without resources, it is very difficult to survive the life. So, with the changing of time, environment is also changing day by day. First thing, they started to learn to grow the crops. To grow the crops, man started to cut down the trees. They started to change the environment. For what purpose? For crops. And then for the domestic animals, For that purpose also, environment is changing day by day. And the one more, the most important reason why man is modifying his environment, because of the industrial revolutions. As you know, industrial revolutions first started in England. Industrial revolution means multiple industries established. More number of industries started in India as well as in the world. So, for establishment of industries, they required land. What type of land? The flat land. So, they started to utilize the environment. Ideal, as you know, do you know, students, for the establishment of industries, industrialist find out that type of location that is called as very ideal, very suitable for industries, where they get easily raw materials, where they easily get labor, water, like that. It means for the establishment of industries, what happened? Man is modified the environment. And one more, for the transportation facilities, transportation. As you know, with the growing, with the more production, as you know, with the establishment of industries, to supply this type of manufactured goods, to supply the crops, one city to another city, one state to another state, what we need? We need transportation. For that transportation, we need a good network of roadways. For the construction of roadways, for the construction of railways, man started to modify, change the environment. So it is another reason, transportation. And also information revolution, that is communication system also become very faster. So it is about the human environment. So human environments, in that buildings, industries, there are many other things, those are changing the environment. So it is all about the human environment. Okay, see, now by changing this type of environment, this led for the development of the country also. So it is all about the human environment. It is all about environment. So far, we learned that how environment has played a very significant role. So this is the end of the lesson. Chapter number first, environment. This is the end of the lesson. Thank you.